I tell you, for all the gods to come down to planet Earth and play amongst us, only the soul Nityananda Sangha is created. It is the gods and goddesses from Kailasa directly sent me to introduce them and the higher dimensions to the world, and for them to come and play all our temples, ashrams, adinams, universities, gurukuls are the place where they are coming and playing. Each of our balasanth is a space I am creating for some god, goddess to manifest. Like how Skandamata I am grooming. Already the DNA of the Skandamata, Devi and Subramanya's Shakti is there in the Skandamata. Now she, when she is growing up and I am grooming nicely, the DNA will open up and the Skandamata herself will manifest through Skandamata. So each of the Balasant is getting groomed for Parashakti, Paramashiva to manifest. Paramashiva's different dimension, Parashakti's different dimension.